you know, we were actually going up next week to see him up in Boston. So, yeah, it was obviously what happened yesterday was beyond a shock. But, you know, we kind of unfortunately knew what was going on with him. Just a special, special human being. You know, obviously sharing the memories we had in 03 and 04 were something else. You know, and I've told the story. He single-handedly saved my career in 04, game three. We weren't doing very well. And I was a long reliever at the time, and Wakey was supposed to start game four. And he called down and said, hey, I'll come in and save the bullpen in game three, which he did, which allowed me to start game four. So without him doing that, you know, I don't know where my career is, but that kind of sums up Tim Wakefield. You know, he was the most selfish pitcher I think any of us have ever played with. And it's, you know, you think a lot of guys would do that, but very few would. And so I owe so much to him. And then, you know, post baseball, we've played in a lot of golf events together. You know, a lot of pro-ams, a lot of practice rounds together. Really have got to know him and his family extremely well over the last, you know, probably 10 years.